live here from Yokan Robotics' booth, and they have got this Analyst Choice Award-winning underwater drone. We're going to get John from Yokan here. Good afternoon. How are you doing?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. And he's going to tell us all about this fantastic looking drone.
Hey. Okay.
So can you tell us about your product?
Yeah, sure. Actually, this one is for underwater camera. It's for take a picture, make a video underwater.
Okay.
It's popular in the world, especially for Europe and America, North America. And our product has a very big advantage than others because we have the auto tracking. This function just belongs to our company.
Only we have.
Yeah. In the world. So that's why. Yeah, you can see here, it's a swimming pool and our drone is just in testing. Right now, we can use the mobile phone to take this one.
We can take a look. This is the control on a mobile phone.
Yeah, by mobile phone file. And turn right, turn different directions. You can show everything. And if some person diving in the water, you can take a picture. Also take a picture for small animals under the sea. Also, this one can be helpful for your fishing in the water.
Oh, really?
Fishing.
Oh, good, you can spot the fish.
No. It can help you. Yeah. Help you to take the fishing. To find out where is the fishing.
Yeah.
Because he can take picture.
Yeah, right.
It can take picture. And another function is to take a picture for security boat.
Oh, right, like just to check if anything's going on.
Because some boat, for example, a boat is broken and go down to the water.
Right.
And this one can help you to find where is it.
Sure.
Yeah. Everything can clear.
Yeah, right. Before you send a person, you send the robot.
Yeah, you are right. Before send a person.
Yeah.
So it's helpful.
What kind of depth can this drone go
down to? 100. 100 meters.
Wow. 100 meters. That's amazing, and it's all controlled from a mobile phone. Now, so when someone buys the drone, they get the drone and this controller as a package, or is it all separate?
Yeah, it's not separated.
It's not separate.
Yeah, we have this pack.
Oh, it comes in a handy suitcase.
Including everything, this one, machine, cable,
yeah,
Wi-Fi repeater, and backpack.
Very nice.
Everything inside here, and if you want to take one, take it away.
Yeah,
everything's here.
Excellent. So it's good for leisure diving, sports, and for business. What's the MOQ before we go?
Right now, you can see here, we accept small orders.
Okay.
One piece.
One piece, okay. How much would it cost me to buy one piece right now?
Right now, we are in a promotion in this group's show.
Mm-hmm.
So right now, we price is around $700. It's the cheapest one.
$700, yes.
Yeah, it's basic one.
Yeah.
But for the top one, we sell just $1,000.
Okay, so
yeah, it's very cheaper actually in this show.
In the drone. So there you go, you heard it from John. Thank you very much for talking to us.
Thanks.